everybody, this is Dr. Ben Lim, and in this series, I'm going over the seven names of God, or the seven attributes of Jehovah. Jehovah, which means Adonai or Lord. It's the name of God. And in this video, I want to talk to you about Jehovah Jireh. I love this story because Abraham made a decision to sacrifice his only son, this blessed miracle child. Have you ever had something so dear, so precious, so valuable to you? It's so close and near and dear to your heart that it was difficult to obey, to give it up, to lay it down. The Bible says obedience is greater than sacrifice. And what did Abraham do? He laid up his son, Isaac. And as he was ready to slaughter the son in obedience to the Lord, God spoke through an angel and said, "Abraham, Abraham, stop. There is a ram that God has prepared. There is a ram caught in the thicket of the bush." Supernaturally, right at that moment, God provided. Let me tell you, the provision is always here. The Bible says Jehovah Jireh means God will provide. Someone say it with me, God will provide. Have you ever felt like you've been in a tight space or you have a tight budget? Let me tell you, God's visions and plans will never match your budget. God's visions and plans will exceed, far super exceed, what you have in your wallet. He is our provider. God will provide. If it's God's will, it's his bill. And if he wills it, he will fill it. In this story, we see that Abraham set up an altar and he said, "God will provide." Is this incredible? God will provide, Jehovah Jireh. And whenever you feel like you're in a pickle or between a rock and a hard place and a difficult place in your life, you need to call out unto this name, this specific name, and say, "Jehovah Jireh, you are my provider. You have abundantly provided for all of my needs, my wants. Your grace is sufficient for me in every time of need." He is our provider. Like a good father, like a wonderful mother, like every good parent wants to provide the best for their children. The Bible says every good and perfect gift is from above. As you obey, God will release his provision. Supernatural provision is all around you. And I believe in this season, God wants us to know that he will provide. It's not the government. It's not inflation. It's not taxes. It's not anything on the earthly realm. But it's by the supernatural, spiritual realm that God will provide. But are you ready to let go and lay it down like Abraham? Are you ready to do the hard thing, to obey, even if it hurts you? As you step out in obedience, God will step in with blessing and reward. He is our shield and a very great reward. Will you be like Abraham to experience the ram caught in the bush? Are you ready to see your blessings? Are you ready to see what God has caught and brought to you? Are you ready to see how God is about to shock you by supernatural provision? Before God called you to it, he already provided everything you needed for it. God is good. His name is Jehovah Jireh. Say it with me, Jehovah Jireh. He is my provider. I pray that the short word blessed you today and that you will experience the provision of our Heavenly Father. God bless you.